And so guys, we have come to the end of our meal. One other thing we're going to do, we're going to put just a few pieces of thyme on it, German thyme. The German thyme is from my garden. As you guys know that I plant all my herbs so I can have them fresh and readily available. And so we have some beautiful German thyme here, which we're going to extract a couple of pieces for this dish. And it's always so nice to have your own herbs as you need them. You can pick them and use them. So that's exactly what we're going to do. Okay guys, so we've just washed our German thyme and we're going to just put some of that on our salad to complete this here dish. Okay guys, so with the roasted sesame seeds and everything, this dish is completed, totally completed, and it is so delicious. We can't begin to tell you how beautiful, how delicious this is. And oh my goodness, we're just gonna put some dressing on and we are gonna indulge. So while we're at it, I'm just gonna go ahead. I can't wait to enjoy some of this. And I'm just gonna go ahead and take a bite. With that thyme, out of this world good. Out of this world good, guys. Can't begin to tell you how good this is. Really, really, really good. And I'm enjoying every bit of it. That thyme tastes so good, fresh, and delicious. And so, this is our afternoon brunch. We are calling to brunch because we are doing our brunch in the afternoon. So, yeah, this is something I would want you guys to go out there and try. And it's just a quick pick-me-upper. And we have been some friends over, so we're going to be doing a bigger prep for that occasion. And then we just did a kind of trial run to see how it would have come out. And since it's so delicious and beautiful, we are now confident that we can go ahead and prepare for the general population of friends who are coming over. So we want you guys to go out there and try this. And if it was a success, if you like it, if you enjoy what you see here, go out there and try it and come back here and let us know how yours came out. The crushed corn, everything is just so delicious. I'll have a bite of that. So good. So guys, don't forget to see you guys again. All the best. Ciao. La bella. See you in our next upload. Maggie here saying, ta-ta, au revoir. Walk good, stay safe, stay healthy. Until we see you again, Meg checking out. Bye.